So recently I took delivery of some amazing equipment. One thing being this incredible guitar speaker cabinet from my good friends over at Revv Amplification. This is their 2x12 closed back cabinet, and it's loaded with vintage 30 speakers. And I must say, this cabinet sounds amazing. I also recently announced a new partnership I have with the folks at Warm Audio, and I recently received one of their dual channel Neve style 273 mic preamps and EQs, along with a couple WA76 limiting amplifiers, which are compressors in the style of the classic 1176 compressor. I also received a few new microphones, including this beautiful SM7B I'm speaking into, from Warm Audio, their 47 Junior, and their 251 tube mic. I also recently purchased one of my all-time favorite mics that I used to own and I got rid of a while back, which is the Cascade Fathead ribbon mic. So what does this all add up to? Well, this adds up to me creating some impulse responses of this incredible Revv cabinet. We all know that the Line 6 Helix has two great Revv amp models in it, the purple and the red, but it doesn't have a dedicated Revv speaker cabinet. So I thought, maybe I'll shoot impulse responses to this, mic it just the way I like, get the sounds the way I like it, and then make these available for anybody who wants to add these to their Helix or any other modeler of their choosing. So I've mic'd these, recorded them in the way that I would through all of this amazing gear. Now, one thing I did do though, unlike a lot of other impulse response packages that are available, is I kept it down to just 8 impulse responses. One thing that's always bothered me about using impulse responses is having to sift through so many different impulse responses to hopefully find something I'm looking for. I just picked 8 to keep this a very, very small bundle, very easy to maneuver through and find which one you want. So we're going to have 4 microphones in here. We're going to have the SM7B, the Cascade Fathead, the Warm WA251, and the Warm WA47 Junior. And then I do 4 other IRs, which are blends of those microphones. In a moment, I'm going to play you a demo of the sound of these IRs in the mix and as solo tracks, so you can hear what they sound like in both scenarios. Keep in mind that all of the audio you hear, both in the mix and solo tracks, is completely unaffected or unprocessed in any other way. This is just going to be the sound of a Helix preset using the impulse responses as they are. In the case of the solo tracks, you will see up on the screen the exact settings and amp models that were used to hear those tracks, along with which guitar I used also. So these impulse responses are going to be available as of the release of this video up on the Line 6 Marketplace and also through my personal website for you guys to grab. Without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the sounds from these impulse responses. And if you're so inclined, click below on the links and grab yourself a copy of the pack.